The vision of Denver as an arid oasis took root in the late 1860s when freight wagons began delivering trees imported from the east. A new city ditch provided irrigation, and by 1874, Park Avenue was becoming Denver's first shaded thoroughfare. Following the Chicago World's Fair of 1893, Denver community leaders were inspired to create a comprehensive park and parkway system to beautify their city. Robert Speer attended the Chicago Fair and brought its inspiration to the mayor's office in 1904. Open space blossomed under Speer as city planner Charles Robinson and streetscape designer George Kessler combined water features, mountain vistas, and tree-lined boulevards as central elements in the Denver park system. Starting in 1910, the city's landscape architect S.R. DeBoer labored for decades to develop new parks and parkways throughout the city. By 1912, the son of the nation's preeminent landscape architect, Frederick Law Olmsted Jr., was designing Denver's unique mountain park system. Despite the demands of runaway development in the second half of the 20th century, much of the historic city and mountain park system remains intact, a testament to those whose vision and civic responsibility secured a legacy of natural beauty for future generations.